somebody up here that's very special and near to me, of course. This would be my son, Shane, who is standing right here. This guitar, it's kind of special. It's a 1968 Rickenbacker, which I bought right at the end of 68. Played it all through 1969-70 on all those hits, you know, like Traveling Band and Green River and etc. Up around the bend, I mean. Then the guitar went missing. I didn't see it for 44 years. A couple years ago, my wife found it. She had persevered and put it under the Christmas tree as a big surprise, and I got my baby back. Yeah. Well, this is the guitar I played at Woodstock! You know, that's almost 50 years ago. Anyway, I did go up to Woodstock. I had the experience of following the Grateful Dead. Eventually, I got on stage. Anyway, after seeing all the goings on at Woodstock, I went home and wrote this song.
There's a giant doing hard to get you where now.